So, y'all, I just wanna show y'all this. This is a Intel Core i7 10700F with a TDP of 65 watts. Alright? Let me start hardware monitor. I'm going to stress it. Look at those temps. And look at this is the whole package. 145 watts. I could have sworn it's a 65 watt kind of part, right? 65 watts. It's more than double max TDP. Come on, this is a joke. This is a fucking joke.